Welcome to Global Passport. I am your travel friend, Naresh. This is a part two of our previous Things to Do in Dubai video. As we continue to traverse the mesmerizing city of Dubai, we're about to delve into more of its captivating attractions. From the rhythmic dance of the Dubai Fountain to the serene tranquility of the Dubai Water Canal, we're set to journey through a myriad of experiences, each more exciting than the last. So, buckle up and let's dive into our first location. Our first stop is the Dubai Fountain, a mesmerizing spectacle that dances to the rhythm of music. Nestled at the base of the iconic Burj Khalifa, this is the world's largest choreographed fountain system. It's a symphony of water, light, and music that delights onlookers every evening. The fountain's performance, set to a variety of tunes, brings joy to everyone, from the wide-eyed child to the seasoned traveler. This magical water ballet is truly a sight to behold. An unforgettable experience that is sure to leave you spellbound. Next, we set sail to Palm Jumeirah, a marvel of modern engineering. This man-made archipelago, meticulously crafted in the form of a palm tree, is a testament to human ingenuity. Encapsulated within its fronds are luxurious hotels and restaurants that serve as a magnet for the world's elite. The Palm Jumeirah is more than just a location. It's a lifestyle, a symbol of Dubai's ambition, and the epitome of opulence. It's an island that has transformed the definition of extravagance, a paradise island that offers an opulent experience. Our journey continues to the Dubai Creek, the birthplace of Dubai's legacy. This historic waterway breathes an aura of antiquity, having witnessed the city's evolution from a small fishing village to a glittering metropolis. Lining its banks are the vibrant souks, where the aroma of spices and the sparkle of gold beckon. Here, tradition clings to every corner, as abras gently cut through the water, carrying tales of a time gone by. A trip down memory lane that narrates the tale of Dubai's past. Next, we stand tall at the Dubai Frame, the biggest picture frame on the planet. This impressive structure rises to a jaw-dropping height of about 150 meters. It's like a gateway that bridges Dubai's past with its vibrant present and ambitious future. From this vantage point, you get a panoramic view that juxtaposes the city's traditional low-rise buildings with its modern skyscrapers. It's truly a sight to behold, a frame that captures the essence of Dubai. We step back in time at the Al Fahidi Historical Neighborhood, a preserved piece of Dubai's history. This gem of a district, with its winding lanes and tall wind towers, whispers tales of a time when life was simpler. Each sand-colored building, a museum in its own right, speaks of the traditional Emirati lifestyle. From the coffee museum that tells the story of the global journey of coffee, to the Dubai Museum housed in an ancient fortress, it's a nostalgic walk through Dubai's rich heritage. We sail smoothly through the Dubai Water Canal, an artificial canal offering a unique perspective of the city. This contemporary marvel, stretching over 3 kilometers, carves through the city's heart, showcasing its dazzling skyline. A boat ride here is like a silent symphony, the harmonious blend of water, lights, and architecture playing a mesmerizing tune. The canal also plays host to the stunning Marassi Business Bay, a vibrant waterfront promenade, a tranquil voyage through the heart of Dubai. Lastly, we unwind at Kite Beach, a haven for beach lovers and water sports enthusiasts. Nestled in the heart of Dubai, this vibrant beach is a delightful confluence of serenity and thrill. Here you can bask in the sun, build sandcastles, or simply enjoy the azure beauty of the sea. If you're an adrenaline junkie, explore the myriad water sports activities. From kite surfing to paddleboarding, there's no shortage of excitement. And if you're a fitness enthusiast, the beach's outdoor gym and running track will keep you on your toes. The real showstopper, however, is the stunning view of the Burj Al Arab. Majestic and awe-inspiring, it stands as a testament to Dubai's modern architectural prowess. As the sun descends, painting the sky in hues of orange and pink, the beach transforms into a lively hub, with food trucks serving delectable treats and live music creating a festive atmosphere. A beachfront that offers fun, sun, and a whole lot of excitement. And with that, we conclude our journey through Dubai. We've danced with the waters at the Dubai Fountain, marveled at the majestic Palm Jumeirah, sailed through the historic Dubai Creek, framed our memories at the Grand Dubai Frame, strolled through the vintage Al Fahidi Historical Neighborhood, found serenity at the Dubai Water Canal, and basked in the vibrancy of Kite Beach. Each place, a unique story, waiting for your footsteps. Subscribe to our channel and comment below if you want to see more videos like this. Until next time, keep exploring.